Good kill!
Today has been one of the deadliest days for Americans fighting in the jungles of Vietnam. In what you